Any particular reason why you went for CapEx form and not OpEx? I mean, what was the decision making for that? What was the management's main challenge when a proposal for solar came up, and what were your decision making, sir? How does solar integrate with your, say, the grid power? Is there any fluctuation or anything you have experienced since you've had solar?
No, we haven't experienced any problems, trippings on that front. As I told you, I had anticipated something over there, but the bidirectional meter, what we have, that installation and the way it is wired and connected, we didn't get any problems in the trivector meter. That's what you are asking, right?
Yes, sir.
So
Yes.
exporting the power is it happens seamlessly.
Okay.
You don't even realize that. Thanks to the technology and the products what we have in the market. But I do agree that 10, 15 years back, this was a challenge
Okay.
because I had commissioned one CPP wherein this synchronization and connecting with the grid was a huge task. We had a separate, synchronization panel and all those things. And synchronizing with the grid used to be an uphill task. But in this case, it happens very smoothly.
Okay, great. How has your experience been working with Enerpark?
There are a lot of companies who are providing solar solutions. And we also had many options and all those things. But what makes you stand apart is the installation wherein you don't drill holes on the roof.
Okay.
Another good thing about Enerpac is that I should say you have a very good projects management team,
Okay, thank you.
which is involved in the licensing part and the project planning and scheduling.